What is up? It's Gianna. So for today's video, I'm here with her, and we are going thrift shopping for the first time ever. Me and Emma have actually been wanting to do this for a very, very long time, and decided just to do it now.
Just do it.
And vlog it.
1:30.
Yeah.
Saturday.
We are going to Plato's Closet first, and then we're gonna go to Goodwill. So. I'll vlog when we get there. Hopefully we don't get kicked out any stores for filming. Yeah, let's just get right on into it.
Ooh, this is so cute. This is from American Eagle, bro. Alright, this is the Plato's Closet. It's just a one big thrift store. Everything's super cheap here. We're gonna try to find some good stuff. This is from American Eagle, only $8. Really cute. We're gonna try to find some stuff and then go to the, what is it called? The fitting room and try some stuff on. Alright guys, so I'm in the fitting room. I have some stuff here. I'm gonna be trying them on. Emma's in like another fitting room right now. Try these on. And yeah. So I got this Forever 21 top. And oh my god, these are way too short. I'm definitely not buying, but I might cop this for my high-waisted jeans. I'm not really sure yet. But it's from Forever 21 and I'm definitely not getting these, so yeah. I don't know what I was thinking. What is that? But I got this Tommy Hilfiger shirt for only $6. So I'm definitely copying this. And it's really large, but I'm gonna just tuck it in with my like jeans or something. I'm not really sure. Yeah, let's just not pretend I tried that on, you know? Let's just move on here. Okay, next outfit, kind of. It's not really an outfit, but you know, I just have to add to one. So I got these pants. I don't know what they're called, but they're really fun and they're really comfy. I got this tank top from Forever 21, I believe, and these are both $6 each. It's kind of like really, it's really big on me. It's not my size, but I don't know how I feel about it. So I'm gonna think about this one, and let's move on to the next one. Last thing, I kind of look like a grandma on this. I'm not really sure how I feel, but it's a off-the-shoulder top. I don't know, man. And see what we can. Oh. Okay. All right. Well. Let's see if we can just find anything. Oh, okay. Emma. Well, just go find some more clothes if we can, and if not, we're gonna head to Goodwill. All right, we're getting back in the car. Plato's was kind of a bust. All right, you're going with Fred. Awesome. I got two things. Emma just got one. We'll show you guys when we get home. But right now, we're on our way to Goodwill. So, hey, Mama. Oh. So, I'm on a way to Goodwill right now, and I'll see you guys there. ooh, photo shoot in front of Goodwill. Ooh. Okay, so we are inside Goodwill. It's kind of sketchy in here, but we're in the men's section first, just to find some really cheap clothes. It's like really, 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 really cheap here, obviously. A lot cheaper than Plato's Closet. So, literally so much crap here, but I can't find one thing. It smells like a nursing home in here. Oh my god. I've looked everywhere right now. I've looked through like 5 sections already. I'm gonna keep looking though. I'm not gonna give up just yet. So I'll keep you guys updated. This has been the most exciting thing ever. Look at this, bro. I did cop so quickly. There's like multiple ones, bro. This is amazing. Dude, this is the most stylish stuff I've ever seen in my life. Why do I seriously want this? So bad. You thought wrong. Got some shirts. I'm gonna cop them. Emma got some shirts. We're gonna step in line real quick. Alright guys, we are back home. She's on the ground. There she is. Okay, we are back home. We ate Chipotle, and now what we're gonna do is show you guys what we got.
Fashion show.
Sure. So I'm gonna go first, and we're just, you know, we're gonna have a little
fashion show.
Let's go. Here we go. First one is from Plato's Closet. Here we go. Ooh. Oh yes, this is the off-the-shoulder top. Obviously that wouldn't go with leggings, but you know. It looks pretty decent if you ask me. Next up, we got
Gianna with the Tommy Hilfiger.
$6.
It was $6, people.
Okay, so we just did the Plato's Closet ones. Now we're gonna do what we got from Goodwill. It's a lot more than what we got from Plato's. So here we go. Emma's up first, and let's get right into this. First one up from Goodwill is, ooh, oh, yeah, okay.
Vintage Duke shirt.
Oh.
Because I'm going there. No, I'm kidding.
Wait, that's a college?
Yeah.
You're so dumb.
All right. Next up, we have Gianna with the Goodwill Hump Day shirt. How much is it? $2. Yep, work it, work it, work it. Woohoo.
Oh, next one from Goodwill.
Man's best friend.
Oh.
With some dogs and stuff.
Next up, we have Gianna with the sunglasses. Woo, work it, yeah. Next up, we have Gianna with the thingy-majiggy on there. Yeah, $2. Woohoo! Next up, we have.
It's all good in the hood.
It's all good in the hood. $2. Next up, we have the Mike Wheeler inspired look, according to her. Yeah, the sailor girl. Woohoo! Yeah. Alright guys, that is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this somewhat successful thrift shop haul. It was kind of a fail though, not gonna lie. We didn't get that much good things. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up. And make sure you subscribe now already. And I love you guys so much. And I'll see you guys next time.
3, 2, 1.